16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Big swings from high to low. That's in my forecast, and it is going to be dry for about another week and a half before we see a significant change in the weather pattern. Late afternoon temperatures, upper 80s to right around 90 degrees. As soon as the sun sets, the temperature will drop quickly, and lows will be in the upper 40s to right around 50 degrees. So a cool start to Wednesday morning, but sun will heat it up, and upper 80s to right around 90 tomorrow, and then Thursday and Friday, high temperatures should be around 90 degrees. Weak front went through this morning. Keyword weak. There was not much rain associated with it. Just a few light sprinkles, showers in southeast Mississippi, and the air behind it has modified significantly. It's really heated up. Big high pressure behind it. Look from the Mississippi River to the west. Nothing. No storm systems. There is a front on the way for Friday evening, but there should be no rain with that. So high pressure, warm, dry conditions persist through Thursday. Late Friday into Saturday, a stronger cold front comes through, and this will cool things off significantly for the weekend, but there's no promise of rain until the end of next week. 48 your low tonight, so cooling down quickly this evening. Temperatures tomorrow right around 89, light north wind. That sunshine will be hot in the afternoon. Tomorrow night we'll drop into the upper 40s to around 50 again. Notice the temperatures by the weekend time, 70s and 40s for highs and lows are right around 50 degrees. That is terrific fall weather. But you see, through the next 7 to 10 days, no rain expected.